not my son. It's just a body that I feed and wash and clothe.
Hi, Mary.
Hi, Dr. Wilson.
How's Stephen doing?
Same as last week, the week before. I lost him that day. I lost Richard in the car.
Your next patient is waiting for you in the office.
He's dealing with a lot of grief after his mom died.
They're moving him to Boston.
Is that really necessary? He can just stay here. It was like I had my little boy back.
Hi, Mary.
Hi.
How's it all going?
To tell you the truth, I think it'll be good for all of us.
Tom! Tom?
Have stated the missing child could not have survived the severe drop in temperatures.
I feel so guilty.
You cannot blame yourself.
I haven't been sleeping that well. I saw Tom. But everybody's been saying he's dead.
Your sleep problems are making it difficult for you to distinguish your nightmares from reality.
No, something is happening. Stephen has scratches on his face.
Listen to what you're saying. You're talking about ghosts.
Something's going on, and it's not just in my head. I can prove it. I'm gonna get you out of here. You have to believe me. It's real.